No, actually it is B. We're trying to decrease the solar constant. We are trying to change the amount of radiation that actually makes it from the sun through 95 million miles of dead space to the top of the Earth's atmosphere, rather than addressing our problems about greenhouse gases and so on. All right. If you have any questions about that, let me know. But first, go on to part 2 of our lecture.